What I will tell you about the labour hire is I've had a gutful of these big companies not paying people what they deserve. I've had enough of having 12 different lots of payments for hosties out there when I get on a plane, knowing that they're not getting paid the money that they should be paid and are trying to get through to put bread and milk on their table. I'm sick and tired of miners doing the same damn job with it, you know, where some of them are less than $30,000 a year doing the same job. Enough is enough. And they've got massive profits, these bloody little buggers, and they're not doing the right thing. Well, now you're going to be made to do the right thing. That's what you're going to be made to do from here on in from today. We have tried to work with the government where we can to get as much through that we believe is the right thing to do before Christmas and make sure those people, especially our hosties out there that fly us around and bring us our coffee on our planes, you'll now get a bloody decent pay for you and your kids. And that is more important to me than anything right now. So that's what needs to be done. And it's time the big boys were told, you will start paying. You've got massive profits, start paying.